is SoFi sector. Wait. First. This is SoFi sector. Check in once again. Hope you guys are doing well, being safe out there. Shout out to my family, my friends. I'm doing well. I am going through a little something in my mind that's screwing up with my head a little bit, but I'm doing fine. I don't want to speak on that. This is positive. We're going to keep it positive for you guys. I'm going to keep it positive for you guys. Please, if you're new, leave a like, subscribe down below, hit that red button, turn on post notifications, and leave in the comments down below of whatever you want, whatever you're feeling to say, and all of that. So, oh yeah, and my shoulder is a little, it hurts a little bit, I hurt it a little bit, so that happens. Oh wait, do you guys see that? Yeah, well, let's reveal that really quick.
Okay.
As you can see, new SoFi sectors come back, new sector with a different look. I bleached it, I first bleached it a month ago, and it didn't look this crazy. And then I bleached, my grandma bleached it again after the 4th of July, and it came out even more crazier and more ridiculous. But first, we gotta get our hair right. So I'm back. I got my hair a little right for you guys. It was like all over the place, so I'm back with my hair done. And let's not lose any more time. Let's check out the new pickups for you guys to show you guys. First pickup is this.
Oh my god!
Hat.
Wow!
It's supposed to be like a little all-star hat. I guess this resembles Los Angeles with the palm trees and stuff. I don't know why it has that, but you know, pretty nice, clean black Mitchell-ness hat right there. Yeah, really clean hat. I really love the Mitchell-ness hats. They fit me really well in my head. And yeah, I really like these hats, and I'll keep on buying some more. So yeah, dope hat. That's first pickup. Let's get into these really quick. Right here. So this. And please note that I already worn these for the 4th of July.
Okay.
So they are worn. Sorry, I got a little hang hair right there. Sorry. And I already worn these, so Meatbox sent me these. It's not a sponsor or anything. It's like a site that, like Instagram site, that they provide like a little like mystery shoe box for you guys. You don't know what you're gonna get. It's like a $60 thing that you have to buy. So these cost $60, and plus tax made it to like $70 or $80, like around there. So that I watch Tom Stefanik, he was sponsored, and yeah, I wanted to try it out. So as you can see from the box, Patrick Ewing right there. So I got some Patrick Ewings. I was so surprised of my
Oh my god!
So if you saw my Instagram post, I post these on there. So these are the Patrick Ewing Rogue remixes here. And this colorway, I actually wanted like 4 years ago, 3 years ago, but I never really acquired them. So I'm glad to have these in my collection now. They're really nice. See, I've already worn them. So Yeah, really comfy shoe. A lot of cushion and everything. It comes with this basketball hang tag here. Pretty nice little touch there. So yeah, that's the first pickup that I've already seen and I've shown you guys now. So yeah, let's get into the second pickup. I don't want to waste your time. Ooh. Okay, now these are a pair of LeBron 17s right here. These I really wanted when I first like seen them. It was like a huge like eye catcher when I first saw them, and I really needed them, and I acquired them because I thought they were going to sell out, and some of them actually did. Like my size did actually sold out, so yeah, they actually sold pretty nice. So yeah, cool blocks, black and gold there. So very clean shoe. Wow. So these are the LeBron 17 / LeBron 7 graffitis right here. They're really nice quality shoe with like the like felt on the toe. Like it sort of feels like quilted felt on the toe here, like all around here, and with the nice graffiti print right there on the side. It's a really nice summer shoe sneaker, and I can't wait to rock these, and I can't wait to show you once I review these. So we're not going to talk about the sneaker too much because I have to bring you guys that review, you know what I'm saying? So really nice shoe, red bottoms and the strap. I really like straps on my shoes. I don't mind it. So yeah, really nice shoe, LeBron 17 aka LeBron 7 graffitis right there. Second pickup. Let's get into the meat right here. Meat and greedy shoes here. Man. I can't wait to show you guys these and can't wait to see them too. Can't wait to open these. Right there, that's like the new Jordan box. So let's get into the shoe. As you can see, Jordan. Okay. Black paper. Okay, this shoe, I have to say, I was waiting on these like since like last year, like around December time, and that when I knew these were gonna be around, these gonna release around 2020. I knew I needed to have them because I really like the like black against the like the black contrast, like the red on the bottom. It just really works in my opinion, because black and red, you know, and with the white as well, it just all goes, all like really comes together as one. So these are the Jordan 11 Low Concord Breads here. So it's a mix between the like Concord here and the Bread. The Bread 11, Concord 11, you know, two different shoes, but into one. Like it doesn't get any better than this, and I really love these. You guys should cop these. These look way better in person. I don't know how to describe it to you guys, but these look way better in person. The black is like really black. The red really pops in the bottom. It doesn't get any better than this. The
okay.
Carbon fiber on the you know, side of the heel, you know, next, well, next to the heel here. Really nice clean shoe. I really recommend you guys to grab a pair for the summer because it's not like a high top, you know, it could get hot at times. So yeah, really nice shoe. The my size actually did sell out, so you guys will be expecting a review on these soon.
Dumbass motherfucker.
Soon. So I was waiting all year for these. I knew I wanted these so bad. So yeah, cop what you like.
Okay.
Doesn't matter what anybody else thinks of what you're copying. Just cop it. Like, if you like it, then cop it. Let's get into straight out from Nike, the Nike sneakers, Jordan 1 box. I can't believe I hit on these because these were really popular. They actually sold out pretty well, like pretty quickly. But I got a notification and the app said got them, and I was like, ooh, okay, all right, let's see what kind of Jordan 1 it is. Oh yeah, these I haven't seen at all, or the
oh my god,
wow, 11. Wow. Wow. Yo, these I haven't seen in person at all. So these are the Jordan 1 Royal Toe. Jordan 1 High Royal Toe right here. The nice contrast of blue and white. Really nice material here on the toe. It's pretty good. And here is pretty good as well. It's pretty soft. You know, you could sort of see like the lines going through it when you push it down. That means it's good leather and good quality. I really like that hint of black and white right there on the tongue. I really like how the Nike Air is black and white. I don't know why. I just really love it. And right off the bat, when you unbox these, you could smell the like new Jordan smell, like the new shoe smell. Like right off the bat, and really nice shoe. I got these because they look like the Fragment Jordan 1s. And the Fragment Jordan 1s are my like favorite Jordan 1 of all time. They're my grails, like way back, like 4 years ago, 5 years ago, and I always wanted them. And just when I seen these, I was like, these really look like the Fragment Jordan 1s. So I really needed them, and I got them. I don't know when I'm going to rock them. I've seen a lot of people like rock these, so I'm going to hold it down to rock them. So yeah. Maybe I will put out a review for these. I don't know. Just want to show you guys some new shoes and new unboxings of my shoes. So if you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like, subscribe down below, and leave a comment on what you think of all the shoes that I unboxed. What is your favorite shoe and all that? And what do you think of my new hair?
Dumbass motherfucker!
My new crazy hair, out there hair. So that being said, goodbye my five people, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.
Ooh, I'll go and say it like a mantra. You know what you want, do ya?